Hey, welcome to Comic-Con. This is Lawnon, and we are continuing our entire series of covering really innovative and fun items out of Delhi Comic-Con. It is getting evening right now, but we will not go ahead and let up our coverage. We want to go ahead and show you what is the best of Comic-Con. And you know what? There's a lot of people who've been looking at Marvel and all the big guys who are doing very popular culture of comic books, but we wanted to go ahead and bring to you a comic series made in India, designed in India, about Indian talent and about Indian stories, and that's Caravan. Guys, I've actually been a fan of this. I've actually been a fan of the first one, which is called The Blood War. I actually read this last year, and with us is someone who's been the founder and the CEO. Hey, Ashwin, welcome to the show.
Thank you so much. Thank you for bringing me.
If you can go ahead and get the mic, yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. And it's fantastic. The ambience is fantastic. The energy. I've never been to a Comic-Con in India. In fact, I'm coming to India after 4 years. And to you guys, rest of you guys, I'm based out in California. And the inception of creating comics came from, you know, it's my own, I'm a fanboy. You know, being a fan of DC's and Marvel's and Disney's and you name it. And then, so I've been thinking about creating something of my own. I did a couple of graphic novels in the US. But then I didn't know who my audience were. You know, I wanted to target the Indian audience. So I wanted to work with someone who is in India, who's in touch with the Indian sensibilities. That's when I found Shamik Dasgupta. You know, I think most of you would know Shamik Dasgupta. Yeah. He's a big name, he's a known name. And I met him through Facebook, thanks to the social media. You know, I wouldn't have had his email ID. Facebook, I messaged him, he replied me, I was so happy. And I told him about my finding and my reading about his work, and then I told him if he's interested to work with me. And he was so kind enough to do that, and then he pitched a couple of ideas. I liked one of them, which is The Caravan. We published a graphic novel in 2013. That's when we made a debut in Bangalore. The graphic novel was a success. Then we followed it up with a prequel, The Blood War, which is here. Again, this was launched in Bangalore in 2014, a year later. This gentleman here, he has read it before, and a year later in Delhi, we have the fourth part, the finale. In between, we did the Devi Chaudhrani, a graphic novel, and we also translated the Caravan in Hindi.
Oh, so this is the entire series in Hindi?
Not the entire series, the first graphic novel.
Okay, got it.
We would also pursue translating the series in Hindi for 2016, and so that's welcome news for the Hindi audience. I think it's a. We also found out that the Hindi reading audience are as big as the English audience,
or
even bigger.
Yeah.
And you probably wouldn't see them in the comic cons, you know. But I'm sure there's a huge following. And Raj Comics has been.
For all of you guys there, yeah, Raj Comics. I think they would dwarf everything here. Even the guys, yeah, they do a phenomenal amount of work in the Hindi space. Yeah. So.
Yeah, and I really love the ambience here. It's been fantastic.
So you're coming from San Diego, right? You're coming from California?
I'm coming from a place near, it's a suburb of San Francisco.
So there you go, you're coming from San Francisco. You know, that's where literally pop culture started, with San Diego Comic-Con.
Correct.
And have you been there? Have you ever, I know it's early days yet, but comparison-wise, energy-wise, I think it's nearly the same.
Energy-wise, I think this place is on par. You know, I think, I don't know, you know, of course, the comic cons, the number of comic cons there are many more.
Yeah.
You can't compare San Diego with any other comic con. That's only one San Diego.
Well, that's the Mecca, right?
That's the Mecca. But then they have many other comic cons. There are lots and lots of independent publishers who, again, I can't compete with. Here, I think there are fewer independent publishers, which is a good and a bad thing. I think there's going to be more and more in the coming years. But then I have fewer people to compete with.
Yeah.
And I see we have a select kind of audience for this. If there are people who love the Marvels and DCs, then also there are also people who support the Indian comics. I feel, you know, if there are more of those tribe who would support us, I think we can flourish.
So I'm going to ask you one question before
we
let you go. There's a lot of people out there who actually design a lot of comics for, you know, you are mature content. But there are a lot of people who go out and design comics, that'll be you, right? So Universal, anyone can go out and read.
True.
A specific focus on mature, and do you think that's a good market?
Why not? In the United States, most of the readers are not teens. I mean, they're not the 13 years and 12 year olds.
Yeah.
So a lot of people are
adults, those guys do it on their
grown-up adults who buy comics.
Yeah.
And many often they did. I mean, I heard from people like, you need this to attract the audience. But then we thought, you know, horror is no way you can do it for, you know, a 10-year-old. So we had to pitch it for an 18 and above.
Yeah.
And
but you think that's translated well for you in
India? That translated well for us. Everything has a niche audience. Comic itself has a niche audience. It's not like a movie, which is a mass medium. You know, so we have a niche audience. We know about that. But that does not stop us from creating that set of audience who will have the loyalty. It's like Apple, the phone, the other computers they produce. But we're not going to stick to just horror. We also have a adventure fantasy, a historic fantasy, Devi Chaudhrani. And next year, we're also planning to bring out a vigilante story, something like an Indian Daredevil.
Okay.
A vigilante set in New Delhi, perhaps.
Yeah, nice.
That's planned for next year. We're looking forward for that. And quite a few fans have been asking, well, you know, what's your next title? So this is the news for them.
Nice. So we now know where you guys are going. Thank you so much for the time and going and sharing this with us. And guys, Caravan, if you have not read it, I think I can personally recommend it. It's a great story. I was looking for episode 2. He's assured me he'll hook me up with the episode 2 and beyond. I love this. I think you should go ahead and check it out. This is Lord Nod signing off, and stay tuned for more.